And we've already had one false start.
Stand up.
And lane two is empty. Kamara of Guinea. So she must have been disqualified. And the starters have had one or two issues in the early stages here. OK, watch for a fast start from Martinez from Belize. Going very well in lane number four. So Lutoy on her inside. These two miles clear from the rest of the field. Miles, miles clear. 12-1-4. So Martinez and Lutoy have gone through. Confirmation then. Martinez of Belize takes it in some style. Lutoy in second. Detonano in third. And Shara Proctor's sister Chanel representing Anguilla. To remind you, the first three go through by rights. So look for a fast start from the athlete in lane number six. That's exactly what we get. Kuta Akoy also going well. Fourth from the inside is Tarienko of the Solomon Islands, but Kuta Akoy takes it at an absolute canter. Obrarenko of Tajikistan also going through there.
This is heat number four of five, and there's your start list. Seven athletes lined up.
And away they go first time. Good start as well from Jung. And just listen to the cheers of the crowd. It's the biggest noise we've heard here in Daegu today. She storms home and wins it just in 11.91 ahead of Ching Hsien Lau of Chinese Taipei.
And there's the full result of heat number four of five. And they're the three automatic qualifiers.
For the preliminary round of the women's 100 metres. First three to go through and then the four fastest losers. This event will take on a whole different look and a whole different feel when the big guns get involved tomorrow. The inside will be the one to watch. Look for a quick start from the athlete in lane number one. There she goes, the Malaysian, quickly into her stride. Also going well, Aquive and Pratelli. But Jamaluddin, miles clear there. Jamaluddin takes it, Aquive in second, and Pratelli from San Marino in third. Into a pretty strong headwind there, minus 1.3 metres a second, so that explains why she's some half a second or so outside her personal best, which she set this year, semi-finalist in the Asian Championships. Confirmation then, Jamaluddin from Malaysia takes it, Quive qualifies, and how about that, Pratelli goes through with a national record for San Marino, 12.47.